My name is Dr. Mairo Mandara, the former country representative of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation in Nigeria and an obstetrician, gynecologist and a public health physician. The statistics in Africa shows that Africa has some of the highest maternal and child mortality, some of the poorest development index in the world. However, the same statistics shows us that the future of the world depends on Africa. This means the future of the world depends on you young people. More than 65% of our population are young. This means you can shape the future of the world. How can you do that? By ensuring that you turn out to be the best. How can you be the best when the mothers of the future Africans are not educated? Every girl must complete at least secondary school education and acquire some livelihood skills. This means we must support all girls to complete secondary school and have some livelihood. We can do it. As young people, it is your responsibility to support every girl and ensure that every girl in your community finishes secondary school. How do you do it? Sign up in Keeping Girls in School at KGIS Africa, Keep Girls in School Africa, and you'll find 1,001 ways in community of young people to ensure that every girl in Africa completes secondary school education and has livelihood. Together, we shall help Africa to be great. Keep it up!